of them. I ended up selling them because I'm like, that's too smart. It's a little bit too early for that shit.
Someone else could have that with the wider populace in the cities and that.
Yep. So, I think I'm gonna stay away from that particular meme for a while.
Now, another real random critique of the whole, the revival of Jurassic World, the Jurassic World thing, was the whole subplot about the military applications of Velociraptors. I always found hilarious. There was that guy who was fully serious about fucking sending Velociraptors into war zones.
Weaponized Velociraptors.
Oh,
why?
Yeah.
Why even? Like, would that even be... like,
why would that be beneficial, even if you could do that?
Kind of like a small thing in here. Like, your security advisor is like, hey...
At this point in warfare, is that...